I know today is difficult and you're still trying to believe that it's real, but I want you to know that your sorrow is still something my God can heal. Your tears are just symbolic of how much you cared for me, but I can definitely assure you that the hurt you feel definitely won't always be. Just know I'm okay and happy, and I'm no longer suffering and in pain. I'm eating my pinto beans and rice with too much salt, but there's not a single pound I could gain. As soon as I got here, they told me I would be in charge of the bowling alley. Mom and Willa, the balls are pure gold, and my first time out, I bowled a turkey. Sweetie, Snowball, and Lady were barking, trying so hard to get my attention, to see my dad, granny, aunties, in-laws, and Mark and Michael, I must mention. Ray and Brianna, you are special kids and the best grandbabies in the world. Ray continued to become a fine young man, and Brianna, the sweetest girl. Some days I felt like you were my own, so it's safe to say I'm so proud. Stay in Christ, live for Him, and don't ever think it's best to follow the crowd. Mom, God chose you in Grandma Ruthie's womb to be the anchor, to be strong. He's pleased with how you've kept us together, and He will help you to keep on keeping on. He needs you to use your godly wisdom. There are still others that need your love. He will continue to guide you and heal your wounds and watch you from above. Timmy and Herbie, I love you guys too, and thank you for the love you've shown. You've had my back when we were little and even when we got grown. Stay close to each other and help each other, and remember, life is short. There's not much time to play, so take God serious, because this ain't no sport. Carmen, Savannah, Miss Doreen, Tammy, and so many of you have always been there. Having friends and family like you, I know, is special and rare. To my card-playing, game-winning, fun night superstar friends, may you continue the card games and bowling and fun, and I pray it never ends. Courtney, my play sister and friend, there's no way you can erase our times. So make the most of life now and put God first, never leave Him behind. To my mom's namesake, my precious Willa, you mean so much to me. I'm proud of who you are and everything you will turn out to be. I need you to know you are never alone, no matter how the nights may feel. My God loves you, He cares for you, and He is with you still. I love you, Willa. Grow in grace and peace, and stay close to your sister too. You will need her comfort, her words, her guidance, and in turn, she will need you. I don't know what to say, Shonda, because I know you were there until the end. I know you feel your broken heart will never, ever mend. But can you please stop fussing at my grandbaby? He's doing the best he can. You're turning out to be an extraordinary mother, and he will be a fine young man. A lot of people will be depending on you, because like my mom, you are strong. God never puts more on you than you can bear, so you too must keep going on. John is a wonderful person and man, and you will have a magnificent wedding. But your marriage will be more important than any fairy tale setting. So you and John must vow to God to communicate to make this thing last. When you mess up, forgive each other and then put that time in your past. I love you so much, Shonda. God gave us 38 beautiful years. You got this. You can do this. Trust in God to calm all your fears. to Erica and my other babies, nieces, nephews, and family. I wish I could name you all, but I hear God again calling me. Just know that each of you had a special place in the core of who I was. Each of you showed me undying love, and you did so just because. Thank you 1,000 times over, and know I genuinely loved you back. I pray I lived a godly life that will help you all stay on the right track. Well, I do hear God calling my name again, so I really have to go. But there is this one little thing I thought you'd like to know. An angel came to get me, but he called me Reserve Angel Ruth, which was fine. But Myra was my first name, so, yep, I kind of questioned the divine. God laughed and said, "Your name is Ruth. You've been living on earth in disguise." God said, "Your full name was just my response to the devil when he thought he was wise." You see, the devil said God had no one good, so he asked God to send one of his best. The devil said he could get me on his side. He said, "No way Ruth passes this test." God told the devil, "Ruth will pass the test. Ruth will never live for you." God said, "My reserve angel Ruth will not bow down, no matter what you devil try to do." You see, the devil thought I would make too many mistakes and leave God out of the details. God dispatched me and told the devil, "No way my reserve angel Ruth fails."
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you, I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you. Searching for that open door. And every road that I've taken led to my regret. And I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Nothing to do but lift my head. I look to you. I look to you. Yeah. to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you. I look to you.